The Caporales is a Bolivian dance that stems from Afro-Andean dances in the Yungas region. The dance represents the foremen who were in charge of the slaves in colonial times. In the dance of the Caporales, male dancers wear fancy-looking outfits with heeled boots that hold cascabeles, large bells that signify the sound of the chains tied to the ankles of the slaves. In their left hand, they hold a hat, and in their right hand, a whip. The dance is physically demanding, including lots of jumping, and provokes encouraging cries and clapping from the crowd.